name is Nitra. I'm studying from grade 4 Sweden.
Good morning to everybody. Myself Shamika from grade 4 Thomas Edison.
Now here conversation between two friends. Good morning Shamika. How are you?
Good morning Nitra. I am good. What about you?
What are you thinking?
I am thinking about yesterday's math homework because I was absent yesterday. Can you tell me yesterday's homework?
Sure. Yesterday's homework was write Roman numerals.
Please can you explain to me?
Yes, I can explain to you. Roman numerals originated in ancient Rome. These numerals are written using combinations of seven symbols. I is used as 1. V is used as 5. X is used as 10. L is used as 50. C is used as 100. D is used as 500. M is used as 1000.
You started with 1, but what about 0?
There are no zeros in Roman numerals.
How we can use these Roman numerals?
Roman numerals are using up by adding or subtracting these symbols.
Thank you, Netra, for explaining such a wonderful topic to me.
You're most welcome. Thank you.